I'm a realist and I paint rather large pictures. I like complexity and detail in the hope that they will cause people to stop and study my paintings instead of just walking on. My goal is not wall decoration or prettiness. Most of my paintings are about something. They try to make some kind of point or raise a question.